Hey guys, Dasha Fuentes here in the Oracle Arena in Oakland, California, the site of SmackDown Live. Now, breaking news for you all. The Usos have decided to invoke their rematch clause at Hell in a Cell. Joining me right now, I've got the Usos. Gentlemen, why did you choose Hell in a Cell to invoke your rematch clause?
Well, the answer is simple, Dasha. The Usos are trying to become five-time WWE Tag Team Champions. Now, the New Day's running around with our titles, and they think it's a joke, like it's a game.
But see, it's not funny. We ain't been laughing in a long time. We ain't been smiling since we lost some tag titles, I'm telling you. October 8th, Hell in a Cell, the Day Ones versus the New Day, coming right at you in direct, come correct. It's not paranoia.
It's them Usos.